Shooters, it's Robo, and we're back with another episode of Pew Pew Time, where I showcase the Airsoft gameplay footage I collect from the Airsoft games I play in. And on this episode of Pew Pew Time, we're going to take a look at gameplay number 4 from my American Milsim's Copperhead 2.5 footage that I collected way back in September. Now honestly, this fourth and final episode of this series is actually a pretty long one, so I'm going to keep my words now pretty short. Keep something in mind when you're watching this next footage, like always, and that is, on the field and in life, always keep your head up, your gun up, and always be looking for work and opportunities and doors to kick in. Let me know what you think below, guys, and enjoy. Thanks. So we're picking up at the start of day 2 of Copperhead for this final footage of the series. There's Derek from Moguns and Lucas from T-Rex Arms. You're going to see him a bunch in this video too. We've been told there's enemies in these compounds, so we're actually clearing them out. This might be the only entrance
to this compound. Yeah, did you see a body in there? Yeah, yo. Hey, oh mate. Open garage. Open front windows.
So Matt the Musketeer.
We're positive? Did you PID? Yep. Yep, one in the front door.
Where were you going? Guys, I was getting shot at then from across there, shooting this wall.
Yeah, I see him. Guy in a tower right across the street. See that fucking tower?
Hold on, hey, there's a point.
To yeah. There's two guys, one in the tower, one down the wall further down the road. Hey, Woody, yeah. We got one guy on the other side of this wall in a tower, and one guy on the other side of the wall down the street a little bit.
So I'm looking for anything that'll help me get a viewpoint over this wall down closer to them. So I'm gonna be using this pallet here.
Got it.
Yo, yo. Tower. Guys on the other side of their wall were there too.
Reload.
All right, let's do it. Let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Alright.
Stone, go towards the back door, bud. Go towards the back door.
Alright. Making contact up there.
So since there's no other exit out of this compound, we've decided we need to move around to another compound and move further up the street, basically.
Coming.
Oh, you too?
Yeah.
Push up.
Yo, I need you guys in front of these dead guys. Take a knee. You got your bandage?
Robo, my gun's gone, I guess.
Yeah.
Robo!
Coming to you, don't worry. How you doing? Be good?
I'm doing alright.
Good. How was your night last night?
Dude, it's perfect, dude. I went to bed early.
So did I, man.
Yeah.
I was so burnt after yesterday.
Fucking
A,
dude.
Honestly, man, I was fucking done. How you go, bud?
We cleared a room like
Boston, though. Oh, fuck, we did, right?
Yeah.
Hey, gents, how your day?
Now you're here.
Bring you back alive, Tom, huh? Yo, right!
Watch the corner. Right there, they're sinking their head up on that corner right there.
Move up, guys! I got the corner!
So I'm having to do a bunch of medic work here.
Get in.
Fuck, I don't know where the hell our security was on that one, dude. Sorry, Woody, I tried to warn you.
I said, watch my right side.
Sit down. I gotta drag you.
Matt tried to walk back with me there, which is a war crime at AMS, so that's why I told him to sit down. I have to drag him if I'm going to move him.
1 second. I'll need this one back then, okay? At some point. You okay?
Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have a watch from that tower there.
Yeah, he's been in trouble. Yeah, buddy.
Two in the tower.
Robert, he went down. Hit! Hit!
Got him. Move up in that corner, move up, stop!
That's all up.
Careful, if you go down, there's guys in the wooden tower there.
I good?
Yeah.
Watch yourself. You shot clean of my head because I'm still laying down.
Yeah, you got me center mass, man. Yeah. You're right over your head. Thanks, dude. Roger.
See if that guy's got the intel on him.
Yeah, search him.
Keep guns on that one.
Oh, watch out, back up. Is that green or tan?
Green!
Woody's actually confused. They're not green down there, they're tan.
I got the wind, buddy.
You're reloading.
Reloading.
We're shooting at enemy.
You up there? Still over on the left. Our guys are about to shoot building on the right, right behind us.
Roger.
Yeah, keep an eye on that one. Yeah, cross covers.
I'm gonna go deal with this. I'll be right back.
Now, if you're wondering why I take such a wide angle around that, is I realize that the sun is at my back and that my shadow is going to expose me at the corner anyways. So I'm trying to get the best angle on that corner.
Want to do something stupid? Come with me.
Honestly, I wouldn't recommend going after enemies through unknown compounds with just two bodies. Matt the Musketeer and I were feeling apparently adventurous, so. Now this is gonna be the compound that we were taking fire from over the wall from.
One down. Watch that way.
This is one of the towers they were shooting from. And it's pretty much clear except for the dead guy.
Matt! I'm not ignoring
Sorry,
you.
Bro.
I'm not ignoring you.
I know you're not. I know you're not.
I was in the middle of enemy territory.
Okay, stay there for a minute. If we push out, we're gonna call you to come with us.
We have guys in this building right here next to us.
You wanna go that way around?
Hey, we got a hot corner. Hot corner
no,
over here.
That way.
Okay.
Enemy's too far over, way over there.
Okay.
There's no one behind. No one behind. Okay. It's gonna be down there.
Okay. Is that Matt?
Hey. Derek, push up, clear this corner. We got this.
That's Matt. That's Matt.
Robo.
Good job, bud. Good job.
See you
later. Where am I going?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, this corner's hot. I got two guys by the garage. Maybe we'll get that.
brown okay. building.
Mm-hmm. This one?
Beware of the sniper, next building up on the right.
Too tight, bud? Good. There you go, okay?
Oh. For those of you guys that love rapist breathing, this video's got it all, man.
How are you today, John? Doing good? Shooting the other gun, eh?
Jonathan from Airsoftology.
I'm gonna try to catch up with Dave a little bit.
Can we keep pushing to the house here? Can we keep pushing this way?
It's an open area to get to that house.
Can you get all the way around the wall?
This wall, I believe, you might be able to get open.
Yeah, what I'm saying is if you follow that line all the way, do you get to the T intersection down the end of the road?
Is there anyone that's...
Like, you don't have to be going into a house. We just got to be moving down towards that end of the street.
Yeah.
So if there's a pathway to get down there, I suggest we go.
How you doing, man?
I'm good. Fucking hypoxia, man. Yo, guys, I'm going to support Woody. Yep. I'm gonna hold it with both my hands. You hit?
No.
Okay.
We'll cock this one around.
I see him.
Watch that corner too, man. The window too?
Yeah.
That window right there.
One at the front of the house?
Yeah. They just closed the back garage.
So UFS is absolutely dug in this house. So that's why you're gonna hear this house just light up over the next few minutes.
There you're back.
Matt's in the corner. He's hey. In the next corner over.
You got one? Boom it.
Go to the front door.
Go back. Watch out, that window over there.
I see him.
Ah, hit!
There's an MG at the next house over in a window, essentially, is what's going on there.
Fuck! Good shot!
My plan is to sneak in here and clear from behind. Now this room appears to be completely empty. Appears is the operative word. And I fall out there.
Oh, hit.
And there was a guy in that friggin' closet.
Okay.
Oh, that hurt.
Hit!
And then I get hit by the MG.
Still hit!
Hit!
Still hit!
Hit! Jesus! Hit! Fuck!
There are no live guys here, we're hit! Pulling a rag. Give us a second. Oh. Where'd that guy come from? Really, that corner? Fuck.
In the closet. Hey.
Nosebleed.
I know, I'm in the closet there that whole time.
I'm glad I didn't step in then. Yeah, I didn't see.
Like, no, I couldn't say anything obvious.
Yeah, of course, dude. You played that right, dude. Just sit and watch it unfold.
That wasn't the guy that moved from the kitchen. He was in the closet.
Okay.
Yeah, he was sitting in the closet in this room.
The whole time?
Yeah, the other guy's in the room next door.
Oh.
And that's why I was trying to sneak through this window, and I'm good. I'm actually lucky I fell back out.
Yeah. Okay, you would have got lit up.
Yeah, I would have got lit up hard because I didn't even have a gun.
Yeah.
We'll see you in about 2 minutes.
Yep. You tag back in here in a second?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I am.
I'll come back with you.
Hi.
Hi.
Rob.
Ashley.
Nice to meet you, Ashley.
Ashley. Hi.
At least it didn't lodge in there. That would have been annoying to pick out. I would have got you, buddy, but it would have been weird. Are we are positive that's tan?
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
So now we've respawned and we're going to go a different direction here.
Are we going to
Whoa, this tree is fucking thorns. Yo. He's dropping them about there. Watch it, guys.
And we essentially run into more UFS in more compounds, so it's back to work immediately.
Yeah, we got guys on the other side of this wall. Right here?
Yeah, 12.
Yeah, I see him in the kitchen right there.
Yep. And then there's also a bunch laying low in the field to the right of it.
Roger. Somewhere in there, the brush in there?
Yeah.
Roger. I should probably step back a little bit. yeah, so what we're dealing with is, you know, the road on the other side here?
Yep.
They've got the opposite wall.
Okay.
So they're fucking, they're whack-a-mole over top of it. Yeah. So they've effectively cut off that road for us. This isn't a problem. It's just we got to figure out what's going on here, right?
Yeah.
Well, so we got guys, bad guys in this house.
Yeah.
Bad guys in the field to the right. And then we obviously will lock down the street, right? So.
Bad guys in this house?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We got friendly on this back side of this house.
Yeah, I see it. Back side or just back wall here? Because
yeah,
I see
ours.
The back wall here. It's
that's
on the corner.
Ours. We had a technical right here down the street.
Okay. So what's it like on the other side of their house?
Our side, yeah. So if you guys flank
let's go,
on the back side. But
let's go on the other side of the house.
Yeah, the problem is their respawn point is just on the back side of this.
That's fine. Let's go take a look. We got the front door here?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
It might be still in the building.
Okay. Well, we're actually looking to go fuck that building up is actually what my plan is here.
Josh!
Hey, Woody.
How's that back corner?
No, back end is all kinds of guys.
Alright.
We need reinforcements.
I'm coming to you.
Alright.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah.
I say we cross right across here, get to that corner with that guy, and attack the back of that building.
That way.
Say again.
Cross, then move up.
Roger.
So always try to move towards a target using some form of defilade, right?
Watch
that back,
guy.
Yeah. I'm getting this water, bud.
Careful on your left. There's guys in the bush area, okay?
Yeah.
He got killed.
Yeah.
Probably 100 feet from us.
Roger.
200 feet.
Roger.
Probably the red flag, too. There's a small red flag there. Don't look into it, okay? Say,
hold on.
You kind of focused out there.
Yeah, I got you.
Here.
Sorry, bud. You okay?
Good deal, man. At least we're not hitting the face.
No, dude, I never try, man.
I thought you were. I can't tuck ammo
because
the shadow.
It's okay, dude.
I'm high, on top of you.
Yeah.
On your six.
Two down, get the fuck up here.
Banger.
Things are gonna get intense for a bit.
Right here.
Give me a banger. Give me a banger.
There you go.
Fuck, get down.
I flubbed that grenade.
My bad.
Chill.
Lie down.
Sit down, dude. You okay? You okay?
It's like I have the flag right
chill,
here.
Chill, chill.
Crisscross. Get out of the garage. Right, yeah. Hit.
Matt got lit up there by green forces who came through the garage and didn't PID. And I ended up shooting them instead, too.
Okay, you guys cover. Okay, cover.
Where's medic?
I'm a medic.
Okay. Yeah, you okay, dude? Honestly, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Cool.
No.
I have support, Woody.
Yeah,
Woody, I'm coming to you, dude.
Yeah,
I know. Woo! My butthole just went like this, bro.
Hey, I still got a guy in this room.
No shit. There's another guy in a closet here.
Hey.
Like that room right there? That closed door?
Yeah.
That's a closet that Woody's shooting into.
Hey.
Where is he?
Hey, classy ball.
Where is he?
He's in this room to the right. Not the bathroom, the room to the right in the hallway. Oh.
And that's him popping 203 rounds past us.
Is he shooting? Okay, take a knee. Hit.
So there you have it. That pretty much takes care of another episode of Pew Pew Time. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this Copperhead 2.5 series. But leaving it behind, we're going to be jumping into some Op 34 and Faded Giant 5 footage now. Now, in terms of reviews, I still have a ton of stuff, like I usually do, stacked up on my desk to take care of for you guys. Namely, my Krytac LVOA, as well as my ASG Bren AEGs, along with my Daeodon Plate Carrier by Esstac, as well as a device I picked up at SHOT Show called the Mantis X Firearms Training Device, which lets you train and track your trigger press. So those reviews and gameplay should be dropping somewhat soon. I do have a little bit of time on my schedule to work on more content. So as always, your patience will be rewarded with more content. Now, as always, I do want to take a quick second to thank my four most awesome sponsors, being Enola Gay Tactical Smoke Grenades, Red Wolf Airsoft, Howdy Tactical Solutions, and Virtus Outdoor Gear. Now, these four companies provide me support in such a way that allow me to do more airsoft, but more importantly, bring you guys more gameplay, more reviews, and more philosophies to learn from and enjoy. So big thumbs up to these companies. If you guys could do me a quick favor, and that is visit the websites I've got linked in the description below. Thanks. So whether you did or you didn't like this video, this guy still wants to know about it. Drop me a line in the comments below. I love the feedback and the conversation. And if you could do me a solid, and that is like, subscribe, and share with all your friends. Keeps me happening in this YouTube game. And until next time, guys, keep having fun playing airsoft, being good community members, defend what you love. Thanks, guys.